curtains, the blinding lights, makeup all over the pillow. What went on last night? You look so sweet while you're dreaming, holding your bottle of Tango, right? It isn't even the weekend. Maybe that's how I know you're the one for me. I wanna party and push it. I'm party and push it. I'm party and push it. I'm party. Yeah, 'cause when the sun sets, baby, on the avenue, I get the feeling.
Yeah, come on, Jen.
So put your arms around.
Hello.
Wow.
How are you?
I'm good.
What's your name?
Jennifer Fada Musa.
I find it very hard to make a decision on somebody's vocal ability from songs like that. It's a party song, it's a club song, and a lot of the times club songs aren't ideal to sing. They're not going to show your vocal, and that's really all it was.
Thank you.
You know, listen to the classics. You know, don't get caught up in what's in the top 10 at the moment, because what's in the top 10 at the moment isn't necessarily what great singers are doing.
Song choice is so, so important in this competition. I'm a massive fan of Rita Ora, but I hate that song. I hate it, I hate it. Just because we didn't turn around does not mean that you don't have something there to work with, because you definitely do.
Thank you.